This was a more challenging exercise, so if you had any trouble with it, don't sweat it. Our goal here is to print out the name and total revenue for all phones that have a total revenue greater than 1 million. Remember that there is no column inside this phones table called total revenue. We have to calculate it ourselves by multiplying the price times the units sold for every phone. Okay, so let's try and give this a shot. I'm going to first do my select clause. I'm going to try to print out the name and then my total revenue column, which will be the result of the price of the phone times units sold. And again, I want to rename that column using the as keyword to total underscore revenue. After that, I'm going to tell my database where to get all these different rows from. In this case, it's going to be the phones table. And then finally, my where clause. So for where, I want to find all the phones with a total revenue greater than 1 million. Now, we can't refer to total revenue down inside of where. We have to do the actual calculation once again inside the where clause. So we have to write out price times units sold as. I want to find all the phones that have that total revenue greater than 1 million. So I'll put in 123123. Now remember, you're not going to add in any commas or anything like that inside this number. I only put the commas in the description up here to make sure that it's really clear what number we are trying to compare against. So I'm going to make sure that I put in just a number of 1 million right there. All right, so let's go ahead and check our solution. And after a brief pause, yep, looks like we got it. All right, fantastic.